cross ice pass. Here's Scott Laughton trying to navigate through. Puck picked up by Justin Braun. The veteran shot. Rebound and Seelofs. Sharp on those two. Besser back to Shen. DiGiuseppe. Miller shoots. Hart. A left arm save. The puck still available as Shen now to Willanen. JT Miller back to Willanen. He peels off. Fuse. Nice stick handling. Centering pass blocked by Ristolainen. And now the Flyers. A chance for Travis Konechny, who's in. Seelofs getting just enough with the right arm. As Kuzmenko crosses the blue line, carries in one-timer. Carter Hart up to the challenge on the 90-mile-per-hour shot. And here's one that goes in. A point shot from Luke Shen. The Canucks are up by one.
Finds his way to the back of the net. There's a great chance. Carter Hart sliding to his left, able to make the save. Pettersson back to Luke Shen, and you can see Anthony Beauvillier in front, and he gets a piece of it. There's the little wrist shot, get it through, and there's Beauvillier, and he just gets a little piece of it about 10 inches off the ice, and it's by Carter Hart.
Of course, playing over in the Eastern Conference for 7 seasons, including this one now, his 7th in the NHL. Talking about Beauvillier and the role on this Pettersson line. There's Justin Braun shot! Finds its way into the net unexpectedly. And just like that, this game is tied.
Justin Braun is the 7th guy, really. Back to him, and he just lets it go. First shot's blocked by DiGiuseppe. And then you can see the crowd in front. Laughton's there. Ethan Bear is there. And it's underneath the arm of Artur Seelofs.
Here's JT Miller. Gave it away, the shot off the iron! As the Flyers came oh so close to taking the lead. This morning, John Tortorella acknowledging that the Flyers might look quite different in the next couple of weeks. Pettersson, still controlling now. Pettersson trying to stick handle. As Laughton was in front of him, he finds Shen to pass it through, and Kuzmenko scores! The Vancouver Canucks regain the lead with Kuzmenko's 24th of the season.
Watch the number of Flyers. Okay, there's 3, and now he dips eagles around Laughton. Now look at the Flyers. Everybody is looking at Elias Pettersson, and that leaves Luke Shen wide open. Look at the Flyers, there's 4 of them there. And Luke Shen just beats Kuzmenko. And Sanheim was still at Elias Pettersson. And what a play by Luke Shen, who you talked about guys who might be traded at the deadline.
Using his speed to try to get ahead of Ristolainen. Pettersson keeps it in, finds an open Beauvillier. Beauvillier shoots! Post. It was available momentarily, but Beauvillier coming close to his 2nd of the night. And Pettersson is on the move, accelerating through. Pettersson to Kuzmenko to Myers, and Carter Hart stops Tyler Myers on the Canucks rush. Vancouver on the power play, and speaking of Quinn Hughes, he has almost 30% of the Canucks power play assists this season. That many of those assists are under his name. Here's a one-timer, and he scores as Pettersson's blast finds its way into the net.
See this shot by Elias Pettersson, and watch Laughton come out. And Laughton is the guy. Scott Laughton, is he trying to block it? Oh, it's Beauvillier again. It's Beauvillier again off his stick.
Frost has it still, ahead to Provorov, who's on the move himself. Provorov tries to wrap around, and Konechny was there. Puck found by Archer's Seelofs. Flyers' power play hasn't shown much strength lately. Here's a slapper. Seelofs, a save, rebound, and Artur Seelofs did his part. The puck has crossed the line. The referee is signaling it is a goal for Philadelphia.
Third try. Guy who finally gets it. Seelofs can't find it. It's off his stick. He makes a great save there with his left arm, but then it's connecting. He spots it first. And a shot through. Elias Pettersson's looking for it. He can't find it either. And, oh, it's not. It's Frost gets it. Konechny was down, and Frost is the guy. Pounces on it first.
Just the one shot on net, and they capitalized quickly. It was Beauvillier's second of the night. Here's a chance. Short-handed. Konechny's in. Seelovs with a fantastic right arm save.
Stays with him. Comes across. Gets the blocker out.
They've given up 5 goals 26 times this season. So, yes, as you mentioned, Chiefs, they are looking to improve on that. And so far, so good tonight. Kind of feel for Justin Braun.
You do. The video replay. Come on.
And he picked up that puck as well as a keepsake. So, a very popular player with the Flyers. And talking was all smiles to see some of the Flyers media. It was a wraparound attempt and a good one at that by Konechny. As we approach the midway mark here of the third period, Myers connects with JT Miller. Miller knocked off the puck. Besser steals it back, shoots. Carter Hart to save. DiGiuseppe scores.
So here's the 4-on-5, and now Brock Besser, high, Carter Hart, who we have talked about, he's been so good in the rebounds, he thought he had it. It's off his shoulder, he thinks he's got it. But no, Phil DiGiuseppe does.
As they'll head back onto the road after this one. Kuzmenko, a pass in tight, Beauvillier looking for the hat trick. Couldn't force it home. Look at that passing as Stanika was just unable to corral the puck enough to get a shot on net. Here's Tippett, like a shot out of a cannon there. And I still have to worry about an icing call in this situation, being on the penalty kill. It's Pettersson getting in between some passes. It's all the way down the ice, and it's into the net. Pettersson. After hour,
his 70th point of the season.
That's right.
There's off a skate now. Steals the puck to start with. A little lift of the stick, and then, boy, you couldn't get much more dead center than that. Rob Faulds would like that. Not a whole lot of speed on it, right down the middle.
That's right. Hayes shoots. Missed a line of providing traffic. The Canucks get the puck back. And Pettersson, who already has 4 points tonight. There's point number 5. And his second goal of the night for Elias Pettersson.
For connecting in the Flyers. This will be 4 in a row. And look at that shot. There's another one right through. There's 2 Flyers there. And pull it back. Give yourself an angle. And thank you. And there's Konechny giving him the little shoulder-to-shoulder hit.
And that's going to do it. The Canucks fans on their feet.
And there's Luke Shen picking up the puck for the goaltender.
First career National Hockey League victory for the 21-year-old Latvian Archers Seelovs.